We all enjoyed that, but it's time to get our attention back onto the contestants.
So let's welcome the contestants back on stage.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give them all a round of applause. 26 contestants looking absolutely dashing in their formal wear outfits, all of them vying for the title of the Grasim Mr International. They're looking rather dashing after their national costumes now. Wow.
Did you say natural costumes?
It was close to that.
Yes, this is our gentleman in evening wear, and I can see that you also dressed into something very eveningy.
Absolutely, and I have to thank one of our judges present here this evening, Rina Dhaka, and she's created this outfit for me, so thank you, Rina.
Stunning outfit, thank you, Rina. And I would also like to thank
You've changed as well.
Yes, I'm also dressed to match them. Do you know, I must say, Manpreet, the clothes look nice, but the best thing about any man is his smile.
I couldn't agree with you more. And so, ladies and gentlemen, it's time now to announce the results of our two very important sub-contests held on the 23rd of October was the Grasim Best Smile, and the Grasim Mr. Photogenic was judged by the facial features and the ability to launch products. Well, we've seen the very happy, smiling face, Mr. China. Yes, and we see that beautiful smile on stage.
Grasim Best Smile runner-up, Mr. India!
Wow, that's got a lot of smiles in the audience. And to present the award for the Grasim Best Smile, please welcome on stage Miss Patricia to please do the honors. Ladies and gentlemen, the man adjudged to have the warmest and the most generous.
Someone who has won the hearts of all the contestants themselves. Handed over by the beauty herself. Please welcome Bunun Telon.
As a culmination of the last, we'd like to express our gratitude to all those who've made this evening possible. So here's a small thank you from us. Congratulations to Mr. Greece, Odysseus Karouis. He was dressed as Alexander the Great earlier this evening, and truly he has conquered once again here this evening. Congratulations, Fire, to kindly do the honors and sash the first runner-up. And the first runner-up for the Grasim Mr. International. Julio Cabrera.
Thank you very much.